始めるぞ。負けません。
My range is low over there.
Healer is low and has no sub. Don't run, bro.
Valerie went to heaven.
Valerie Beach's death brought a cascade of grief down on Anthony Cook.
I'm sorry. I'm kind of a little shook up. Actually, but anyway,
he shared this video after she died. Everyone's always told me, you know, as soon as we got together, you know, that girl has been good to you, and, you know, she's completely changed all the way around. She's changed for the better. I'm now a very, very deeply strong man of faith.
Valerie's parents moved their grief into trying to get justice.
It's a loss that they'll never get over. Well, your child's not supposed to die before you do. We are incapable of dealing with that kind of loss.
A month after the funeral, attorney Mark Tinsley filed a wrongful death suit on the Beach family's behalf. The suit named Alec Murdoch his oldest son Buster and several others.
We filed pretty quickly to get a subpoena power, to get a voice, to have a say. They really wanted to make sure that this didn't happen to somebody else's daughter or son.
I got scroll.
Drinking, and he continued to do it.
Why? What would that have accomplished?
What did that accomplish is putting a spotlight on the corruption of South Carolina and what was going on with the Murdoch family in that area. I mean, how could it be that this young man
who showed no remorse. He didn't care. Anthony Cook got furious with him because he didn't care. When he went to the hospital, he didn't care. But he went on about his life.
Suddenly, a lot of people and lawyers seemed to be poking into Alan Murdoch's business. Tinsley had filed a motion hoping to finally get access to Alex's financial records.
I was asking for all of his account information, checking accounts, savings accounts, retirement accounts, everything that pertains to a person's finances, I was asking for access to. His tax returns, everything.
But then, just days before his court date, the case took a dramatic and fatal turn.
Coming up, gunfire at the Murdoch family property.
Are they breathing?
No, ma'am.
And the targets, Alex's wife Maggie and his son Paul.
I think I was just in shock.
But it broke my heart.
Shortly after 10 p.m. on June 7th, 2021, 53-year-old Alec Murdoch made a frantic call.
Are they breathing?
No, ma'am.
He was calling from his family's sprawling property in the woods outside Hampton.
Do you see anyone in the area?
No, ma'am.
Okay, did you hear anything, or did you come home and find them?
I've been gone. I just came back.
Colleton County Sheriff's Department arrived to a dreadful scene. 52-year-old Maggie Murdoch and